And what's your name, please?
We are We Three.
Okay.
And we're a sibling band from McMinnville, Oregon.
What's your name?
My name is Joshua.
How old are you, Joshua?
27.
And you are?
My name's Bethany, and I'm 24.
And I'm Manny, and I'm 21.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And who are you here with today?
A lot of our family.
A lot of our family. They're all up there.
You see them?
And our dad.
Our dad.
Okay. Now tell me the story about you guys.
Well, our dad had a family band with his siblings, and we kind of decided to do the same thing.
I like that. What's the song and what's it about?
It's about our mother who passed away from cancer about 2 years ago. And it's a song written from her perspective, kind of talking to us in like her last month.
Wow. Oh. Well, listen, best of luck, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You should know that I'm in a hurry, and I've gotta move up north, but it's just temporary. When I look at you, I see your beauty. Now my baby boy is gone. From my daughter. Thank you. my reasons when you catch me glancing twice. I hope you know that, baby, you are more than clothes. And all these girls dressing us from head to toe. Across the street, and then you took my breath away with the way you move. Yeah, so it's not in your face. Can't help myself. My eyes, they just gravitate to yours as well. There's other things I just can't see. So don't say your head or put on makeup. You're more than what's there. You don't need a fake love. You're more than enough for the moment you wake up. So leave your face there. All of your makeup on. Straighten your hair or put on your makeup. You're more than what's there. You don't need a fake love. You're more than enough for the moment you wake up. So leave your face there. All of your makeup. Thought it was too, but you never knew, babe. Oh, baby, how crazy I am for you. Oh, oh.